Okay, today we're going to put in a rear sway bar on a 68 Firebird.
You may be looking at that sway bar and thinking it's awful puny. But keep in mind that the sway bar is designed to keep the car from rolling, keeping it more level in a hard turn. A heavier bar, or a bar that's too heavy, will have a tendency to lift the inside rear wheel up off the ground, losing traction. So you don't want that. You want the bar to be the right size for the weight of the car and the type of driving you're doing. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope it helps somebody to see how these things go together. Sometimes you get a box of parts and the instructions aren't great. So hopefully this helps. Good luck.